lies to myself. Don't believe in me no more. I must open my heart again. It is my destiny.
Imagine I swear your mom asking you for drugs. Imagine, just imagine it. But the feeling that you get, it's the worst feeling that you could ever possibly have.
Okay, so your mom had you at 13. How old was your dad?
My dad was
19.
You know what's even worse? When you actually finally go through an argument with your mom about giving her the drugs, and then you finally break down and give them to her. That's even worse. That's even worse when you have to hand your mom a $20 rock just to make her happy. Then she go right in the next room and smoke it.
You guys wonder why all snorkels even care? I love my people. I don't have nothing against nobody, but I got a vested interest. I got a special interest in young black males.
Yes, he gave people a place on Saturdays, you know. You got a place to come, do homework, you know, or just hang out, you know, come talk seriously with black males, come eat, you know. A lot of things, you know, a lot of people just came, you know, their excuse was, I'm just going to eat. You know, even if that was your whole intention, you know, when you got there, it was a whole different story. You know, you sat out, you talked, you laughed, you know, you watched serious movies and took it into consideration, you know. You played basketball, had fun with people all of the same color, males all of the same age, young and old, you know. And it was just an environment that it's hard to find.